Jackknife may know something about, so don't let him wind you up, okay? He used to be a pretty decent runner. God knows who he's working for now.
Thank you. I know what you're here for, Faithy.
Just tell me what Icarus has to do with Pope's murder, Jack.
I heard a cop did it.
You heard wrong, then.
You a fan of wrestling, Faith? Pope was a wrestling fan. He even employed an ex-wrestler to handle his security. Travis Burfield used to go by the name of Ropeburn.
Is this going somewhere?
Ropeburn? Well, he's really just a thug who got lucky. And sometimes people are too ignorant to see their place. Always want to swim in the big pond. Never see the bigger fish. If I were you, I'd start with that glorified slab of meat. Happy hunting, Faithy.
Listen, I don't know about going to Ropeburn straight away.
I'm not. I'm gonna see Miller.
Oh, Faith, what are you doing? You gonna tell him about Jackknife?
Not yet. He's still a cop. No matter what Kate says.
Lieutenant Miller? I'm Faith, Kate's sister.
She never mentioned a sister.
Yeah, well, we're not the mentioning kind. She told me to find you if things went bad.
She's been arrested. And you wouldn't be the suspect seen fleeing from the crime scene, would you?
Well now, it's difficult to recall with a gun in my face.
I know what you are.
You know it was a setup, right?
I know Kate wouldn't be capable of something like this. But my captain's asking some difficult questions, and I can't even get in to see her.
What do you know about something called Icarus?
Why?
It's mentioned on this. It was in Pope's hand. I think it's from his diary.
You took evidence?
Kate's the only family I have, Lieutenant. And Blue's in jail don't last long. She goes down for this, it's a death sentence.
I won't stop you. I owe that much to Kate. But there are plenty of people who'll try, and I can't stop them either. You better learn how to run.
Running is what I do best.
Ropeburn's got an office at Z. Burfield International Shipping near the Riding Park subway. Should be a sign on top of the building. It'll help guide you. Look, I saw Ropeburn wrestle once. Broke some poor bastard's arm, then headbutted the ref. So if this Ropeburn really is mixed up with Pope's murder and Kate's setup, then he sure won't be a talker. He'll be a fighter.
I just do what I'm told. You know that? Yeah, well, I don't know what to do. I facilitated things. And I got more folks watching me than just you. And they wanted us to wrap her up all night for those blues. Yeah, so it don't look good for you and your little gang. Take that up with them. In a few days, it'll all be over. Today's front page will be tomorrow's kitty litter. Come on! That runner won't last long. None of them will, right? The precious Project Icarus will be fine. 5x5. Now, don't get your panties in a bunch. Look, meet me at that new place on Reynolds Street tomorrow. 4 p.m., okay? Don't freak. They ain't finished building it yet. All quiet once you get above street level. See you there. And don't bring any of your friends. We good? Good. Anyways, I gotta get some chow. Frame like this don't hold up itself, you know.
So, Ropeburn did know something, huh? Wonder who he's meeting with. Get back here and we'll find a way to make you an uninvited guest. Hey, look sharp. I'm getting blues heading for you. You must have triggered a silent alarm somewhere. Ass out now.
Yeah.
shaking them yet.
Go!
Blue's up ahead. Looks like you're gonna have to fight. Chopper's got a call from its mom that's bugging out. Not for long, I'll bet. On the other side of the plaza.
Can you get a message to Miller? I need to see him again.
Sure.
I received your message.
I started looking into Ropeburn.
Why?
He's Travis Burfield, Pope's head of security.
You think he killed Pope?
Maybe. He sure as hell set Kate up. Wanted a cop to go down for it. And he wasn't alone. Heard him mention Project Icarus.
Burfield is dangerous, Faith. He's not someone you want to mess with.
He framed my sister.
I'm sorry, Faith.
For what?
For this. I don't want Kate to go down for this either. But we've got private firms muscling in on our districts. Bolstering city security, they call it. They're breathing down our necks, waiting for us to slip up. The only way they might go easy on us, and easy on Kate, is if I give them...
Me.
Yes.
All I care about is Kate. And for her sake,
I'm gonna let you go. But if you pull a gun on me again, I will kill you. And right now, I think I'd be doing the city a favor. Going in the direction of Roeburn's meeting.
You think it's Roeburn's pal?
Maybe. But it looked like a CPF one to me. And how many other people can get their paws on a bird in this place?
Not many. Hey, you better get going if you want to catch them. And keep on street level 2. Blue's around. Say there's an electric fence there. Last thing I need is a fried runner, so don't go taking any chances. Power the thing down.